championship game. Off we go in the divisional round of the NFL playoffs. Taken from about the 12. And he'll take it a yard or so past the 20. Call it the 21. Here's Hurts, rolling to his left. He gets this to Devontae Adams. And past the 40 before he's out of bounds. A little glimpse of his athleticism there and what they're going to have to deal with. He can use his legs to dance around back behind the line of scrimmage and beyond the line of scrimmage.
And wouldn't you love to get a copy of their defensive scouting report going into the week? Because that's been stressed the whole time. Keep him bottled up. Keep him in the pocket. But it's the first drive of the game and emotions are running high. Someone trying to make a big play and gave up a bigger one instead.
Looking for Sanders here on the deep ball. And this one almost intercepted. Not a good throw there. Nearly an opening drive, INT.
Well, they've got man coverage on the outside, and my scouting report on these DBs tells me that they love to take matters in their own hands. They want man coverage, not zone. And there was good coverage there that forced the incompletion.
Second and 10. And a good rush there gets him 7 up to midfield.
That was a really nice job by them picking up the run blitz and detecting it and blocking it and turning it into a nice run. And a lot of times you think if you blitz a running play, you're going to smother it. But a lot of the blitzers, they come in a little bit high. They don't have great leverage, and they're easily blocked and turned to the side.
They'll try to pick up the first with Eckler. And he has the first down yardage before they bring him down right at the 45. Defense had a chance to get off the field here on the opening drive, couldn't do it.
I know that we go into these meetings with coaches, and sometimes maybe we can get, you know, a little bit numb because they're always going to talk about how important third down is, aren't they? Offense and defense. In this case, one capitalized, and the other, as you said, had a chance to get off the field and didn't get it done.
Running on first down, Eckler. And he gets it inside the 35 and just shy of the 30. Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. Off the play fake, here's Hurts. Looking deep for Adams. And this ball incomplete. Looked very much to be a catchable ball and could not hang on. Second down coming up. After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. They go play action with Hurts. Got the connection here to Bourne. And he's taken down, but not before reaching the 10-yard line. And perhaps now close to the first points of this divisional round game as it's first and goal. They go back to the ground now with Eckler. And a short pickup there down to about the 9. The ball situated at the 9, second and goal. Throwing is Hurts. And this is going to be incomplete.
It's been a good opening drive offensively thus far, but you know they don't want to waste it and settle for a field goal attempt after that incompletion. So this is a big play coming up here on third down.
This has been a long drive. You got to figure a field goal would be a letdown. Can they convert now on third and goal? Hurts going to keep it again. And he'll be stopped just outside the 5 at the 6. And on their first drive, the offense staying out there. They're going to go for it on 4th. Throwing from the gun, it's Hurts. And this pass is going to be intercepted. It's the former Patriot, Devin McCourty. And the Colts are going to get the football here as the ball will come out to the 20. And certainly, look, you're on the road in the playoffs. That is a suboptimal start, opening drive INT.
And, partner, sometimes I wonder, do these teams talk about it to such an extent that maybe you almost talk yourself into the turnover when you're trying to avoid it?
Yeah, maybe they get a little too worried about keeping the football, and then you give it to the other team right off the bat. And look, we said it, on the road, this is just a terrible, terrible start for them.
It is, and now they've got to rely on their defense.
From the 24, Allen. He's going to fire one deep left sideline, and he's got it. What a catch on the sideline. A big play that time through the air. 34 yards. So they fake the handoff. Now Allen. He's going to go up top again. And this is caught inside the five. And he takes this one in for a Colts touchdown. Chase Claypool. 42 yards. And the Colts are on the board first here in this division round matchup. Extra point attempt here still to come. And this is good to make it 7-0 Indy. Taken from about the 12. And the tackle going to be made right there at the 25-yard line. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. And they had a nice little drive going last time through the interception in the red zone.
Bad enough to throw it anywhere, but that drives coaches insane when they're thinking about, hey, we've got a shot at points already. We're already in a spot where you're thinking you've got three on the board for sure, and to come away with nothing, that's a really tough one for them to swallow.
Yeah, will they make up for it? So the big play changes the complexion of things. Here's first and 10 just outside the 30. Here's Hurts to throw. And that is incomplete.
Looks like they went for the combo play there. A nice ample gain on the ground on the previous play. Going for the big shot on that one unsuccessfully.
So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. On the give, this is Eckler. And he'll be brought down at the 21, just shy of the 20 in the red zone. Hurts eluding the pressure right, and he wisely will throw that one away.
You absolutely have to have this early on, right? Third and short, they elect to throw for it, and that's normal NFL football. They're going to throw on third and short, but you got to hit it, don't you?
Yeah, in the first quarter, like you said, to set the tone, can't connect there. Now, remember, they were unsuccessful earlier in this first quarter. Going for it on fourth, they're going to try a second time. From the gun, it's Hurts. Forced out to his left. And he'll go out of bounds in the red zone just inside the 20. The last drive, remember, similar situation. He forced a ball into coverage through the pick. He learned better there.
Yeah, similar to a golfer that's confronted with a shot that you just can't make. Sometimes you have to take your medicine, as they say, right? Just pull it down, take off, and go. Don't make something worse than what it was.
After one, 7-0 on EA Sports. So from inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18. A handoff, it's Eckler. And he'll get this one down to about the 17. The run only got a yard. Here's second and 9. Hurts sets up to throw it. Snags it for the pick, and the Colts are going to take possession here. It's a touchback, and they'll take over at the 20-yard line. The Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive, and certainly they'll be hoping to hit pay dirt like they did on the last drive. Got the football back, so a chance to go up 2 scores.
And they haven't been tentative at all in this ball game. Sometimes you start a game with your script to try and get information out of the opposing defense. How will they play you in certain situations? Sometimes you script to attack, and that's what I'm seeing so far.
They'll try again from the 20 on second and 10. Play action. Now it's Allen. Over the middle, and there's a diving catch.
When you're a player of his stature, you don't just circle the games on your team's calendar.
You circle the Pro Bowl?
Without a doubt. That's a game that you just figure you're going to be in each and every year. That's because of catches like that. That's why he goes.
Deep ball for Goodwin. Well, this is taken in. It's complete. Touchdown, Indianapolis. Marquise Goodwin, 59 yards. And the Colts are able to grow their lead. Allen will try to throw for it. And this will be caught. So the try for two, good. And it pushes him out to a 15-0 lead. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. This is taken just shy of the 10. And he won't quite make it to the 25.
Spread.
The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. To this point, the results have not been good. Two possessions, two turnovers.
And that's obviously something that can't continue, but to go a little bit deeper on that one, I would think about some play calls now, not even necessarily to my best player.
Come on, come!
Try and get things settled down a little bit.
And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. But first down, Hurts. Escaping the pressure running.
Got him. Let's go. Come on. Come on, Griffin. Come on. Give me that spin.
Get this one out to the 50 to the midfield stripe. Good starting field position for the Colts as they have it first and 10 right at the 50-yard line. So after the INT, it's Allen. Throw left side, taken in by Claypool. Position to be in here, second and inches. Give left side here for the Rondo. He's got the first down here inside.
Ah, stay in bounds, big dog.
This one down just shy of the 20. Josh Allen, he says that he wants to continue to perfect executing the run-pass option. Looked pretty good there.
And he's put in the minds of all people trying to defend him that his legs create big plays. So guess who benefits?
His running back.
No doubt about it. We just touchdown, Colts!
Raheem Mostert, a 22-yard touchdown grab. And the Colts continue to show why it pays to play at home in the postseason as they add on to their lead. They'll try and throw for it. And the Colts are going to have first and goal as they try to finish off this drive with 6 points. So they elect to pass there on the two-point try. Sometimes it can prove risky. There it worked out.
Yeah, and I love how you bring up that it can prove risky, because if you get an intercept and they return it, that's 2 points for the defense, but not on that play.
Pulls it in at the 13. Come to the line to start their next drive. And with three interceptions thrown already, we'll see today if they rely more. The Colts are going to get him. Down he goes. A hole to dig out of here. Second and 17. Another try after the first down sack. Hurts buying time to his left. Into the hands of Eckler. So the completion gets him just a yard. And they're going to be staring at a third and long here. The Colts going to use the first of their timeouts. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. The Bills on third down. Just one for three thus far. This will be third and 15. Here's a play fake as they set up. Now the pressure comes and he goes down. Just inside the 10, back at the 9. Brian Burns in there to get him for a loss of 9 yards, and that also leads to fourth down. So from their own end zone here, this kicks away.
Come on, man. Go, hold on to that ball, man.
With Jonathan Coachman standing by in Orlando, he'll let you know what's going on here.
Wow, that man. Stopped immediately. Damn. How did he do that?
Time in on the stop. Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try
and get that inside stuff. See, can we beat it? Can we beat it?
From the gun, a run with most.
Get it. Good push. Good push.
Just under a minute left to play. He'll get this out wide to Eckler. And he's taken down, but not before he gets this across the 25-yard line. Now the Bills are going to use the first of their timeouts as they get the stoppage with just under 50 seconds remaining in half number one. They'll throw on first down with Hurts. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
This defense has been very disruptive early on as they force another one to go awry.
Seems to be the front and the back end. Pass rush, they've been able to get home, and they're taking the ball away in coverage as well.
I love how you put it together. The front and back working in.
Good lockup, good lockup. Third down, I might get the ball back. Unless you're trying to run the clock off, I'm trying to get the ball back one more time, big dog. What you can do about it? All right, you're going to run it. I bet he's going to run. This will let me know if you think the game is over or not. Yep, all right, the game is over. Let's lock it up. I'll take the ball, though. Give me that ball back. Three more points and I could secure this game. I'm ready to go to the Super Bowl, man. Oh, shit. What? Wait, what? Okay.
The offense gonna stay out there. They've converted once, failed once. What can they do here on fourth down?
What the fuck? Oh, Madden on some bullshit, bruh. I know that was a mistake. You didn't mean to throw that shit. The fuck? Madden, you wild for that one. You wild for that one, Madden.
Two first downs have him up to the 41 now for first and 10. Now back to throw.
Oh shit. I'm tied his legs, man. Oh my god, I forgot he got Adams. I give Adams no help there. Ah, shit. 99. Whoa, damn. The fuck? He wasn't... Huh? What was that? The fuck was that? Oh, shit. Okay. Nobody was guarding that one. I didn't see that one coming. Damn, everybody running those routes nowadays. You know what? That should be my all right, next time. I gotta remember, that's everybody's go-to two-point conversion, so I gotta make them pay for that. Come on.
Good starting field position for them as they come up first and 10 at the 41-yard line. To throw, it's Allen.
Oh shit. What was that? Wait, I have no timeouts? Oh, game over. Okay. Second quarter.
Adjustments are underway in the locker rooms. Which of these two teams will survive and advance to next weekend's AFC Championship game? To find out, we go back to Brandon.
All right. Let's matches eight. I put up eight. Okay. Now he's just messing up a little bit. Okay. Good share. Who's number 58? That was a good share.
Here's second and nine, just a yard on that last run. So the shotgun snap to Allen. They'll get this into the hands of Mostert. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40.
And while we may be looking at the scoreboard, this offense certainly is not, because they're showing no signs of backing down, even with a three-score lead here in the third quarter. I think they keep taking their shots. They've seen blown leads happen throughout this league. They don't want to fall victim to it themselves.
A gain of six there on first. Looking to throw again on second down. Allen, deep ball for Goodwin. And
Whoa!
Good effort there, trying to take a shot, but it's third down.
Okay.
When you're losing a game and the team's still throwing with this kind of a lead, you start playing a little more physically. And they took that opportunity right there to be extremely physical and force that incompletion.
Now they face a third down and four after that incompletion on second down. Again, they'll throw with Allen. Hart tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Mike Edwards picks it off. Pretty much everything went their way offensively in the first half, but now an interception on the opening drive of the third quarter.
As we know, the key to everything here, don't get careless with the football. The problem is, you've got to stay aggressive as well, so where's the line between being aggressive and attacking and being overly aggressive? I think they just crossed it on that one.
They started on the ground with Eckler. And able to get it across the 20 before they get to him. Play action. Here's Hurts. On the move. And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. After the sack, it's second and 19, and the road gets a bit tougher from here. Off the play fake, here's Hurts. Brian Burns, his second sack of the night.
I think we've seen this before. Someone's down three scores. That situation there, she's going to add to their growing frustrations, don't you think?
Yeah, a bad number three right now. Three-score game, third quarter, three and out, not what they wanted. And you can tell on the sideline, those faces are getting a little bit longer as this one goes. After the sack, they'll come up now, third and long.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised to see them run the ball and just try and get some space.
Now on third and long, they'll look to
I knew he was going to do that. Oh, God, Trufant. I couldn't move him. I could not move him. Oh, my God. I'm just fucking up right now. I tried to hot route Trufant to get across the other side of the field. I shouldn't have manned him up. That's all. I shouldn't have manned him up. That was on me. That was definitely on me, man. That was definitely on me. Damn. Where's my hard flat's not on? I'm doing like 10 fucking adjustments there, and I forgot to do the hard flat, the very most important one. Oh, God. All right. It's the worst possible way I could start off second game trying to go to the Super Bowl, man. I haven't won a Super Bowl in friggin' a few weeks now, man. It feels like fucking ever. Feels like forever. What we got here? Dude, really? You just fucking lean into me and that was it? That's all it took, huh? Let me see if the guy's gonna blow me up again. Oh, who guy's over there? Ah, I got the first down. I'll take that. Could have went for more there, but I don't want to be too greedy now. Looks like he'll call a four. He's throwing at me here. Let's see. Two hands, buddy. Ooh, ooh. Go, Moser. Wait, what was that? Why did... What was that? Alright, bro. I'll take my 3 points. If that's all Madden wants me to take, I'll take it, bro. Because right now, we ain't got shit going our way. Nothing going our way right now. Got him. Let's go. I know you went back all the way up there. Got him. Alright. That's more like it. Excuse me.
The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. I guess they have to feel a little gratified to at least get on the board last. last time, but still work to do.
No doubt about it. I wonder now if they're going to try to increase the urgency a little bit.
Wow, really? Okay.
Who knows? Let's see what they decide to do.
And that throw behind his man, he missed him, incomplete.
That was an interesting look there, because as soon as he got outside the pocket, I thought he was going to take off and run for yardage. But what often happens now with these quarterbacks who can move, defenses want to try and keep bodies in front of them. And I think that discouraged him from taking off and made him try a pass downfield that fell incomplete.
And he'll let this one go deep for Chubb.
There you go. Good job.
Took a shot, couldn't connect.
And attempted a deep ball there. They didn't get it. But boy, they're going to need a few of those to actually hit in order to get back into this game.
Good thing they do have a little bit of time here still left in the contest. Decent sized deficit, but not one that they can't manage. Here's Hurts to throw. That escapes the
screen. Oh, got him. No, sir. You're not getting away there, buddy.
The offense is going to stay out there. They've converted twice, failed once so far on fourth down. Let's see what's in store here. They'll let this one go deep.
Got three guys over there, buddy. GG's, man.
Took a shot, couldn't connect.
GG's.
Boy, a real head scratcher there. And now, goodness, possession's going to go over right at the 10-yard line. Now, this is a nice little gift wrap situation as they take over first and goal. Nwangu going to get it on the counter. And running room hard to come by here. He gets it down to the 8. Give him 2 yards on that one. Second and goal now.
Alright, let's go to the gym, man. Cause I'm not tired at all. I can't fall asleep at this point. Might as well go work it out. 8 o'clock. 8. I'll give me an hour. What is he doing? Is he gonna play or what is he doing? What is this? He's going. Okay.
Past this divisional round, hanging by a thread, if that, as they begin here with a first and 10 on the wrong side of the scoreboard.
You can huddle all you want, buddy. You can huddle all you want.
Pushing for him now as he goes over the century mark here in this divisional round matchup. Eckler going to get it again on second down. And he'll bring it up here to right at the 40-yard line.
Just keep that clock moving, man. Keep the clock moving, that's all I can say.
Out of the gun, Eckler running it. And he'll work this forward for about 3. It's second down. 3 yards on that last carry. Here's 2nd and 7.
What is this? Actually, no, that's a split cloud. I don't know what he's trying to do here. Come on, big man. Wow. Good luck up.
And use some things maybe you hadn't planned to in this game. Maybe that was one of them there that worked.
Eckler gonna get it again.
Lock up. Good job.
Take this one down near the 15. The Bills on third down, lacking much success, just 2 for 7 to this point. This is 3rd and 4.
Oh, good try. I appreciate that, though. That's all one. Every pass must be well contested. Good play. Every pass must be well contested. Good slot. He tried. He swiped. There we go. That's all we could ask for right there. Excuse me.
So now again, the Bills will go for two. They'll look to throw.
Nope.
And this is going to be intercepted.
You don't have your favorite two-point conversion play. It's not going to work, buddy. Should have stuck with that one. Should have went back to that. All right, my first game in like fucking 2 days, man. So it feels kind of nice to play a game and still kind of got it. Could have been a little tighter if you asked me. But 2 points is kind of, you know. I made two adjustments too slow. I give up two touchdowns, so I'm a little rusty for sure.
They can finish this one out. They'll book a date in the AFC title game next Sunday, and it looks good so far as they try to run some clock here in this fourth quarter. Flushed out right.
Yeah, I thought it was match coverage. What was that?
Still throwing the football here.
That was cover three. I thought it was match coverage. I thought I was going to hit him in a match. Ooh, that's the wrong one if you want to beat that.
Passes may work in exchange of running plays. Keep the clock moving, keep them moving. I guess you're right. If they can get some first downs, just as good as running the football. Now a toss left side into the hands of his tight end.
Good push.
Get seven out of that, so they're left with three
yards.
Coverage wasn't too bad there.
Yeah, they had him under wraps pretty well, but somehow able to muscle his way open and catch the ball.
They'll try and run here with Mostert. And he won't be close.
Nah, let's try that again.
As he runs into a wall right around the line of scrimmage.
But I play a man defense.
Allen gonna go on fourth down.
Oh, good catch. Oh, the bad catch. That was well played. I like that. It's man, but he put a little guy in his purple over there. That was a nice little play right there. I'm going to give you that.
On first and 10, it's Hurts.
Okay, nope. Alright, buddy. This guy is just—he's just wilding right now. So, I mean, he ain't got no other options. You can't blame him. What am I doing, man? Fucking work on your hot routes. Shit.
So it's Bills football here as we get you reset. They're looking at second down now as they search for a consolation.
Lock up. Good job. Keep the clock running.
So first and 10 now from the 30. Hurts.
Two guys right there, man. Come on, somebody got to bring it home. No. A lot of traffic, buddy. A lot of traffic he's trying to throw into right there. Noodle arm. It's about took half an hour to get there. If I had some faster safety, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take out my boy. It's a safety. He's not doing anything he's supposed to do at all, man. Oh, good fucking block, G. Come on, they can't catch up. Oh, come on. That's what I'm gonna do. And I'm gonna go out of bounds. How stupid is that? He got me there.
After the loss, they'll come up second and 13. They run out of the shotgun with Mostert.
Oh, he's trying to get the ball back. Oh, shit. I thought you were trying to end the game. You kind of butthurt right now, aren't you? Okay, so let me pass the ball then. I'm trying to get you out this game real fast. And you getting all cocky and shit. You know what I mean? What the fuck you trying to do over here, buddy? Game's been over. I'm sparing you. That's why I'm passing the ball. I'm running the ball. He stopped me one time. He feeling all good about himself. I'm going to beat this nigga, bro. Get this ball back. You're not getting the ball back. GG's, man. GG's, man. Is the blitz in it? Come on, we don't care about no blitz. We don't care about no blitz. Yeah, man. We not care about no blitz. Bring that man blitz. Bring that man blitz here. Yo, I feel like he's right there, bro. Bruv, he's right there. You tell me I can't run 2 yards? Come on, Moser, we could do this. We could do this. 2 yards. 2 yards is all we need, man. Shit. You wilding out right now. Here you go. You want the ball back? Take the ball down 7. Trying to end this game and go to the gym, and you're like, no, let me procrastinate for a little bit. Yeah, I'm taking out fucking Trufant for this next game, man. I can't have him play safety. 90 speed is just too slow, man. You could be dumb as a box of rocks, but at least go get that ball for me. That's all I'm asking for. And then he's going to run the ball. This nigga, bro. All right, man. Good season for you, man. Good season for you. What the fuck? What was that? That's what you won the ball back for? Man, wildin', bro. These men be wildin', bro. They be wildin'. Not gonna give you time to pass deep, so take your checkdowns. Then you get one more pass off. Yeah, at least you get one more pass. The season ain't over yet. It's probably over now, though, but, you know. Good for you, buddy. Good for you. Okay. Yay. GG's, man. Whatever. All right. Let's do something with my life. Alexa, what time is it? 8:30. Shit, 8:40. Hour, 9 o'clock. Could do an hour, then go to, okay. An hour, then head to work, man. Fuck it. It's not in the mood to lay down and sleep right now. Unless we play the Super Bowl right now. Can we play the Super Bowl? Let me see what's going on over here. Are we playing the Super Bowl is what I want to know. Where is the last game? Commish. Where's the commish? Playing Super Bowl tonight? Because I stick around for that, but otherwise I'm heading to the gym. Let's see. Who's the other commissioners? Only one of them? There we go, two of them. What are we doing? Any highlights in this game? Fourth quarter was blah. Yeah, Adams fucked me up this game, boy. I mean, of course it's Adams. He's supposed to. My boy tried his best. He tried his darnest. 98 speed, tried his best. But Madden said, nah, that's Adams, bro. I might be able to get it with somebody else, but not Adams, bro. Ooh, boy, yeah. Now, he needs to play safety. That's who I need to get into safety position. He's playing free safety for me over here. But I need him actually, he is playing strong safety. So, is this one? Who's Trufant, man? No, that's Wilson. Exactly. Yeah, True Font, man, you slacking like a mug, bro. You got the quick reaction. You gotta play a man cover. You can't play a zone. Look at this. He just seems like I clicked on here. I'm supposed to be able to catch up to that ball before that ball gets to him. Look how far the ball is away. Look how far the ball away from him. And I can't make up speed and get closer to him at all. Ugh. Maybe somebody faster than that. For real. I think I saw a pick in the third quarter. What happened here? I threw one pick. Where was that one pick? In the second quarter? I threw a pick? No way. Where is that damn pick at? Whatever. Tell me I threw a pick in the first quarter. Is that what y'all saying right now? Where is it? Show me the pick. Fucking game is stupid. They didn't show me no pick. Interception, that's me. Whatever. Of course, they don't show all the highlights. Is this it? No. Whatever, man. Sixty-eight percent. Seem better. Wait a minute. This was divisional. Wait, what was this? This was the friggin' divisional. God damn it! I thought this was the conference finals. Stupid. All right. So I play. AFC, so I. Where's the AFC matchup at? Oh, there's the AFC game here. So I'm playing Raiders. Did I face Raiders yet? Excuse me. Alright, let me see. Raiders, did I play them this year? Oh, wait a minute here. Oh, snaps. Raiders got my ass, bro. Oh, this is the day. This is the kid who was just countering my blitzes, bro. I would throw heat at this man, and he was just dancing around in the pocket, make completions. Dot me up. Look at this. Perfect. And then I'm just throwing the bricks. Wait, why did I throw six picks though? What the fuck? Hold on, let me see. He must have had a pass rush, right? Why else would I throw? He's not. I don't worry about him. He had Lattimore. No. Oh yeah. No, that's me. What the fuck? Who does he have then? This nigga straight play coverage and beat me? Who might be his main coverage, bruh? This man played straight coverage and beat my ass. Alright. I'll see you in the rematch. Let me look at this team one more time. Raiders my ass. There we go. Let's see what Raiders got. So you got this man at 99 overall. You got Hot Rod Mast on him. You got a nice little extra Roman dead eye, and he breaks sacks in the backfield. Okay. 91 throwing power. Okay. Got some wheels on him too. Okay. Yeah, he got his 298 speed. Were they doing something? I feel like they didn't do much that game. Did this man beat me? Oh, I gotta. Bucks. You always know where I'm at. Okay. I just realized that. You always know the fuck I'm at as a user. Especially when I... Okay. I see you. That's part of your strategy, coach. I see you. Yeah, you were able to hit me out with some quick hits. Yeah, so that's his D-line. It's just some regular dudes. Nothing special. Regular dudes. And he got the 1-2 punch. Boom, boom. That's it. Damn. How does he get to 86 overall by playoff time, bro? Oh, what are you doing, Lattimore? One step ahead. Okay. Got a safety up to. Okay. And... That's it. Dude, how the fuck is this? Did this guy beat me, bruh? Yo, I need to play this man again. This man got a mediocre team. Two corners and two pass rushers. And two receivers. That's it. And he beat my ass. We were both undefeated when that game started. Okay. I'll see you in the rematch, though.